I have been asked several times, where is the V-Ray HDRI map? I can't find the subdivisions parameter. In this video, I'll be answering these two questions. And if you have any question, write it down in a comment. In the next video, I'll be answering more questions. First question, the HDRI map. When I want to use the HDRI in my scene, I usually use V-Ray DOM light. I put the DOM light in my project, then I go to its parameter, click on no map, then the V-Ray map will pop up and select V-Ray HDRI. But in V-Ray 5, you won't find it. It has been replaced with the V-Ray bitmap. So if you want to put HDRI or picture to your environment project, you choose V-Ray bitmap, then select the map you want, just like this. Second question, I can't find the subdivs. In old versions of V-Ray, you would find subdivs parameter in materials, lights, and global DMC in V-Ray render setup. Subdivisions were used to reduce the render noise, but after releasing V-Ray 5, you will not find it anymore. After launching V-Ray denoiser element and improving the V-Ray render setup, they made thought it's no longer useful, especially its problem of increasing the render time. That is all for today's questions. See you next time.